you see anyone,
murder them.
Hide. If you see anyone, hide.
Fine, because we're still gonna break stuff.
That's a hard no.
Hey, I spruced up the lair. I arranged all the weapons here in order of deadliness, unchild-proof the place, opened all the poisons laying around, pulled some rusty nails 1 centimeter out of the floorboards. Overall, it's made it much more evil-airy in here. Evil-airy. That's a great villain name. You should totally change your name.
Never gonna happen.
I don't know. It was...
We're never gonna make it on that train without them seeing us. We need a distraction.
Who has four thumbs and is great at distractions?
Fine, but dial it down. Something inconspicuous and discreet, like... And she's gone.
Glad I'm here about the job.
Job? What job?
Oh, it's all here in my application.
This is just a bunch of drawings. Very disturbing drawings.
What?
Another desperate lie.
He's not a liar.
Says the miscreant, whispering in his ear.
Oh, thank you.
The leg.
Huh?
There's an arrow in your leg!
Okay, you really need to sit down.
No, it's fine. No, it's totally...
No,
like,
kidding. You're not
just,
fine.
It's a splinter.
You're kidding.
It'll work itself out.
Just see. We're just gonna take a look, okay? Yes! Okay. That's in there. Everything's fine. We're just gonna... We're gonna do this on three. You ready? Okay, most people scream at that part.
I'm not a people.
Start talking.
He wants blood.
Blood?
Your blood.
I don't want blood.
Buckets of blood.
What I want is answers, so start talking.
Or we start stabbing.
No stabbing.
Slapping.
No! Why'd you set me up?
I didn't.
Then who?
You.
No!
Who?
Just let me explain.
Was it Dodge, Chad, Todd?
Todd?
Punchable face guy?
Of course, Todd!